Hello everyone, welcome back on my channel. Today I want to do my first unboxing video. I've got two packages here. One from Bamberg is the smaller one, and one from Riesa in Germany. I purchased them on eBay. And the smaller one should contain 24 cars, and the larger one should contain several 118 scale cars. So let's start and open the first smaller package. And let's see what's inside, and especially in what conditions these cars are. Yes, I will just do it this way, and we have all these cars here. Yeah, the first one is one from Matchbox. It's, what is it, a Mitsubishi Eclipse. Yeah, looks pretty good, and it's in very good conditions. So it's one for the collection. The next one is a Hot Wheels car. I think it's a Saleen. Yes, it's a Saleen S7. Oh, it's also in good conditions, but not in mint conditions. I think it's been played with a little bit, but looks good. Also one for the collection. Then we have a Seiko car. This one, as you can see, is painted a little bit. It's a Porsche Boxster. Nice car. Maybe I take it for parts or repaint it. Let's see. Here we have a Hot Wheels, a fantasy car. It's a split in image too. Also in, yeah, good, easy played conditions. Yeah, maybe one for the collection. Let's see. Another Hot Wheels. It's the Dodge Charger with an opening hood. Blue metallic with a silver stripe in the back. And chrome base. It looks very, very good. It's one for the collection. Here we have a Corvette. Is it a C6 or C6 Corvette. In white and with a red stripe on the top. It looks also very, very good. So here is another Seiko, a BMW 5 Series 545i. Looks very good. It has opening doors, silver metallic with gray interior. Yeah, looks very, very good. One for the collection. Here we have a Porsche Carrera from Hot Wheels, Carrera GT. Also in good condition for the collection. This one I already have, I know it. It's the, how is it called? Oh, I don't know. Slingshot, it's the Slingshot, of course. Yes, but also in good conditions, nearly good conditions. Maybe I will take it apart and use the wheels for a castoration for one of my other cars. Here we have the Bugatti Veyron. Very, very good conditions. This is also one for the collection. This one is from Hot Wheels. It's Engineering Adonis. I don't know what this is, I have to say, but it looks pretty nice, and it's also in very, very good conditions. Unplayed, I would say. One for the collection. So, let's go on. Oh, yes, of course, Nissan Skyline. think it's an R34, but it's not written on it. But this, yeah, I like it. And I don't think that I have it in this color already. So this is one for the collection. Here we have a painted Corvette C3, one for restoration or for parts. Let's see. A Lamborghini Gallardo, I think. No, Murcielago. It's in this condition, is okay, but it's not very good for restoration or for parts. I don't know. Here we have a Matchbox BMW C3. Looks very, very good. Good conditions. And I don't think that I have it in this color already. And it has a Matchbox print on the right side. Looks good. Here, another car for parts or for restoration or for something else, I don't know. It's the Hot Wheels Cadillac Cyan. I hope I pronounced it right. It's used and painted. Another well-played car. It's the Super Gnat. I hope I pronounced it right again. From Hot Wheels. Yes. Maybe it's a donor car for the wheels. These look very good. Let's see. Here, it's a car why I bought this sample of cars. It's the Mercedes C-Class. It's in plate conditions, but pretty good conditions. And it's one car that I don't have in my collection by now, so this is one for the collection, even if it's not in the best condition, but for the collection. This 8 crate I have several times already. This will be a donor car for the Redline wheels, but it's in pretty good conditions, I would say. But I will take it apart. Next one is a fantasy car, I would say. It's a Symbolic from Hot Wheels, but it's in pretty good conditions and one for the collection. So the last several cars, last four cars that we have here. One is the Chaparral 2 from Hot Wheels. I think I have it already in my collection, but I don't know if I have it in this color. Yeah, it's plated with, you can see it on the rear wing and the front splitter, but it's okay. Not the best condition, but it's okay. Here we have a painted Porsche from Sico, the 911 Cabrio from 1987. Yeah, I would say 87. Yeah, the windscreen is painted in blue, but the rest, oh no, it's also in well-played conditions. Maybe one for restoration. And here we have a totally painted Hot Wheels car. I think it's an Impala, maybe, but I don't really know it because it's so... No, it's a Riviera. It's a Riviera, and I think this is, yeah, one for collect, for restoration. And the last one from this package is the Ferrari 456 GT from Matchbox. Also painted very much, and yeah, one for restoration. So this was the first part. This was a small package. So let's now open the larger one. and let's see what's inside of this one. Let's see how well it's in a packet. Here we go. Let's see what we have. So the first thing I can see already. Ah, it's an empty box. So the first thing I can already see is the Eleanor. Yes, it's an original packaging, but it has some loose parts, and I will see what I can do with it. But a very nice model at all. Then we have plastic model kit. It's from Revell, it's the Ferrari Super America. It's in the scale 1:24. It's original package. Oh, here it has been opened. And yeah, we will see if it's all inside of this. Next time. Here are several more cars. One Hot Wheels Ferrari F50 in black. I think this version in black is quite rare. You wouldn't find it on every flea market, and I think I don't have it in black already. So it's one nice car for the collection, of course. So, and three more cars we have here. One is the Ferrari F40 from Hot Wheels in 1:18 scale also. It looks that it like it has never been removed from the packaging. It's the Ferrari F40 is my favorite car, and it's the main part of my collection. I started my collection with only Ferrari F40s, but then there are cars, other cars I liked, and I bought them, of course. So here we have the Ferrari 550 Maranello, and I noticed this is a series of four cars, and I think I bought the whole series now, 1 to 4. The F40 has number 2 of 4, the F50 is number 1 of 4, this has the number 4 of 4, and let's see what we have in the last box. And oh no, it's not number 3, it's not from the series, it's an Enzo in red. The packaging is a little bit dusty, but that's not so bad, and it looks very good. Yes, and now we have an empty box. Yeah, we opened two boxes. I think, yeah, I purchased very, very nice cars, and the most are for the collection. If you have any questions or comments, please write down below in the comments, and see you again on my next video. Bye bye.